touching in. Okay, so it's week two. I'm just stretching right now, so don't mind me. But we're gonna do the Murph today. Today's Tuesday, and this is leading up to the Murph challenge in 2 weeks with Isaac. And I haven't really done the full thing yet, so I have to build up to it. So the goal is to do 100, 200 for pull-ups and then push-ups today. I'm going to avoid the squats because tomorrow we'll go for a longer run, I think. But, yeah, I'm going to avoid the squats. And I need to get the volume in just to see if I can do it and see what type of repetition I want to do. Today I think I want to do, 3-6, maybe 4-8. We'll see exactly, but just to see. Again, just to see if we could finish it. So, well, 72 pull-ups in. I'm pretty tired. But we're doing a minute 30 rest, and it's quite a killer, not gonna lie. Just like, I finished the pull-ups, walk to the push-up place, do push-ups, walk back 10 seconds, and I go again. So, and yeah, have to go again. Okay, we just finished it in 44 minutes, 25 seconds, which is, I think it's pretty good. The last, maybe 30 or last, so it's six, seven sets, the push-ups were dead. It's just, when you hit 6, 7, 8, those are your tough ones. We did it. I'm happy I could do the volume for it. So if anything, maybe I just make the reps shorter so it's easier for the actual date, but it's good to see that I could probably do it, doing the good time, and that's a Tuesday workout. Okay, so we're about to run with the crew today. These guys are assholes. The goal was to run 10 to 12k today, and they want to fucking play tennis instead. So I don't know what we run. Hopefully we run something, because I need to run today, but we'll see. Okay, we finished our run. What was it, 7k run? Probably over there. This is an okay run. Kind of fast. But we're playing tennis now. And we're not the best tennis players. But hopefully we don't suck. That's it. I guess it's kind of a workout. Better than nothing. So yeah, a lot of stuff today.
If you heard that, that was the ball hitting the net and not passing us.
Okay, so it's day, I believe it's Friday today. Yeah, it's Friday. And what's week two? Oh, it sucks. I'm wearing this highlighter shirt. So I can't, the background's very bright or my face gets that, very dark. But whatever. We're just doing abs today. We're going to do some pull-ups after. I didn't do anything yesterday because exams got me pretty busy. Tomorrow's going to be the same. But other than that, like, I got a bunch of stuff done this week and could probably get a run done. Maybe Sunday, we'll see how that goes. But, yeah, we do abs, and, yeah. Okay, so it's Sunday, so just to end out the week, we're gonna do a slower run. To be honest, I'm not really sure what distance, but it's just finished raining. So I'm gonna see if I can run. Hopefully it doesn't rain on me again. I'm gonna run probably around the local neighborhood just so I don't get, like, if it does pour, I have a very close exit to get home. But yeah, I don't really have a distance in mind, so I'm just gonna run. And listen to our podcast. Hopefully, probably time it around the podcast length. So, yeah. Okay. Just came back from the run. It was, 10K? Pretty decent pace. It was, 4:38, I believe. But, yeah, it was a first long run by myself in a while, which is good. I need to get more of those in. And, yeah, it was a chill pace. I'm dead because it's, sweat in my eye. And, yeah, just a good way to end the week off. I think I'm going to get longer, maybe kill the 5Ks and start putting more 8Ks, 10Ks in the cycle. And yeah, that's the week.